Yes, objectively speaking. I say that because when I look at myself within the context of society, I am a bit of a weirdo. I'm not saying it like it's a bad thing. It's neither good nor bad. The statement I am a weirdo is simply an objective description of my identity within society. Yes, it's true. Like I said, I don't feel bad about it. It's sort of like, yeah, this is who I am. I'm a weirdo. What does that mean? It means like I don't really fit into what's normal or the mainstream, and even amongst the outsiders, I'm a bit of a weirdo. It's difficult for me to find a place called my group or something. It's very difficult for me to find people who are like me. But they might be out there, but they're very rare. Very rare species. But we are human. We are definitely human. I'm recording with this mic I have on my this headphones I got. So I'm kind of testing it out. I actually got a new mic, but I need to get like a mixer for it, like a, you know, that those XLR mixers. I need to get that. I don't know what I was gonna write, like, oh yeah, something else I learned is if life is pointless, being alone is even more pointless. That's right. Human beings need to be with other human beings in order to get through life. Because I'm thinking to myself, what's the point of, like, if you were alive and if you're like, like by yourself, and I was thinking to myself, like, why would I even want to do anything? I just don't see the point of doing anything. So I was like, it's like if you're all by yourself, right? Trying to create, like, trying, it's like, it seems like, why do anything? Why do So, in order to deal with that problem of what do I do? You need to find other people to do things with so you have something to do. So you basically, as a human being, you need to like be around other people, because if you're by yourself, it's just like there's no point being by yourself. There is no point to being by yourself. I don't know if that's too. There's no point being by yourself. And perhaps two people. So, human beings need each other. I think this is sort of like a objective description of a human being. It's, human beings cannot exist by themselves. Human beings need to live with other human beings in order to exist, not just physically, but even psychologically and mentally and all that. Yeah, I'm trying to like I'm trying to like find people and, try and connect with people and shit. It's difficult. It's difficult. Oh, I can pay people to, spend time with me, but oh man, it's difficult. Just some thoughts. Yes, I am a weirdo. Human beings need each other to live, exist, survive.